1, 2, 3, 4.
It's always like springtime with you, making all things new. Your light is breaking through the dark. This love, it is sweeter than wine, bringing joy, bringing life. Your hope is rising like the dawn. Oh. It's always like springtime with you, making all things new.
We're ready to start painting the house. We're so excited.
Through the dark, this love, it is sweeter than wine, bringing joy and bringing light. Your hope is rising like the dawn. Oh. And this is what you do. This is what you do. This is what you do. You make me come alive. This is what you do. This is what you do. You make me come alive. This is what you do. This is what you do. You make me come alive. You make me come alive. You make me come alive. You make me come alive.
Don't know about Jesus, and just the opportunity to reach them and just to show them that other people care, you know, and they're not alone, you know, and all over the world, you know, we go just so that they know there's people praying for them and wanting to help them. You know, we're one body, you know, and that doesn't change, you know, whether you're in Mexico or Clovis.
And we're in here doing crafts, and today they're making a book and they're decorating it. Do you want to be in the video? So we're getting to know lots of the kids by doing crafts with them.
Finally living for the first time.
Have you guys seen Tim and Lloyd?
I've not seen Tim and Lloyd. Where did they go?
Huh.
They